Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. It is Bayswater returning from Stratosphere, and I do have someone with me whose game this actually is, because at the moment I'm saving up for the unboxing of the Advanced Warfare Xbox. And,
Hello, guys.
It's Benji! Ben's going to be doing a mini montage of this, and then he's going to be sort of taking over or carrying on from where I left off. Either way,
You're doing the walkthrough.
I'm going to start the walkthrough. Ben's got a funtage, and then he's going to sort of take over, and we're both going to sort of have our first time, hopefully.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Well, kind of.
Yo.
Yeah, just ignore that.
So let's begin. Not where I was expecting to start off. Wait, this is the pre-sequel.
Uh-huh.
Sanctuary's not in the air till after this, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, it'll explain itself.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner.
Seems fair.
Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
Why not?
That is a long story.
Preferably 3 hours worth
of
gameplay.
After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence. Insanity. And a hero.
Funny.
They always have to have a scab, don't they?
Mm-hmm. That seems legit. I have to say now, we do not in any way own or intend to make profit from this music. I already know this song, so... Just covering ourselves there. That's a different looking launcher.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting that either.
Oh!
Trust me, they've got some really interesting ones in this game now that they didn't have before.
The conference call better still be here.
I don't actually know what game or what.
I do understand there's some sort of Excalibastard. It's supposed to be a legendary you can find, but you can't get it until you rank 2500 badass rank.
Down,
down, down. Why are they only just getting in, even though they're in space now?
Well, actually, this could be going on all that way, couldn't it?
No, I don't. No, no. Me. That's me. No, because Tim's Athena, and we did say if we were having to do anything, then we'd prefer to have all the different skill sets.
Oh, yeah. Well, I like Claptrap, so ha.
I didn't want to play Claptrap. I really didn't. Like, his ability is like, alright, that seems alright, but then I was watching some of the developer commentaries, and the amount of times he got clap in a box was ridiculous, and it's just so bad if you've killed all the enemies.
I haven't got that one. Actually, no, I think I did.
That's probably the best part about his ability.
If the law Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station.
Oh, the Lost Legion! Is this... Yeah, it is! Wow, that's actually quite touching, considering like Claptrap never gets high fives or hugs.
Well, at the moment, I'm trying to get to
Yeah.
I'm trying to get to the second skill tree at the very end, where Claptrap can put up a high five, and if no one else hits me, I get a buff with regeneration and stuff.
Nice.
And good accuracy, I think it is.
Perfect landing.
It goes to all of us, I think. Helios Space Station.
Engage bombardment on Sanctuary.
Nope.
Why the fuck's a part of it missing?
Dunno. So yeah, let's pick your character Christ for you then. Ready.
That wasn't Wilhelm's noise.
It is on!
There it is.
There it is. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Name, Wilhelm.
Yeah, what are you gonna name him?
I
just called his Claptrap. I could change that though.
Oh, I don't know. What do I want the name to be? Nah, leave it. Whoa!
What's this?
I've got so much battle gear. Oh, done! Just done! My colour call. Nah.
That one looks a bit weird, I think.
I prefer just Wilhelm. For anyone to guess or ask, this is my colour combination. Excluding the green, it's the cyan blue, white or black. Just don't even.
Stratosphere colours. Oh.
Yo, the music. It sounds like I'm booting up Tron.
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion summons. Unfortunately,
Claptrap's blue.
The Helios Space Station is currently under attack by insane dark military forces. Please, take this
cargo
device. Now follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison.
500
badass points. Holy shit.
Yeah. That's because we played through the
Yo!
Games. Yeah, and you get them free weapons.
Whoa, what the fuck? There's so many special ability weapons. What's this?
I have no idea. I haven't been able to access it.
Neuro backup. All right. Oh. No. Okay. Oh, gun accuracy. Reload speed. Damage. Speed.
Shield capacity.
Accuracy.
Fine, don't listen to me.
Gun damage. Max health. Recoil reduction. Fire rate.
I'll tell you what, I played the entire storyline twice without even really touching my badass rank.
Really?
I had like
you must
80.
Have got there and had like so many.
I did. I had like crazy amounts. And then I set them all, I used them all. And I'll tell you what, I
Were they
really
well
tell the difference.
Welcome to Helios. What's this?
If you've noticed, it's pretty much
one bad
the exact
pop,
same layout.
Seven times the fun.
The only thing that's different is they've got...
Hang on, what?
Two different... Oh. Yeah, I kind of realised that game.
Earning ranks sometimes grant you reward tokens. Turn in reward tokens into your Echo device to earn bonus for all of your characters.
Which is what we've just done.
Beat you to it, game.
Things got really hairy.
Oh, no.
Oh, your sensitivity.
Oh, every time. There we are.
Well, yeah.
So, after I said it, they've basically given me a complete reskinned,
Conference call.
I beat you to it.
I did.
I totally beat you to say that.
Back here. Let me open this door.
Oh, don't tell me they all do the open.
Open for me.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Let's go.
Oh, and it looks like it's a is it Maggie or
Maggie
the gun from Borderlands 2.
Vault Hunter,
Yo.
Yeah, that's going to annoy you a little bit for a while. Wipe them out!
I'm not going to lie, I didn't get that many last time either, last game. Okay, so he's a shotgunner and a pistoler. Oh, wow. Oh, wow!
It is a pretty epic shotgun, to be honest with you. I'll tell you what I found hard is not want to shoot all the other like, robots and stuff.
Yeah, the Hyperion's robots. No one told me. Oh, I'm in the money. Look at all that money coming in. Jack loves a robot. I don't know.
The Lost Legion must have killed this one. People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion with great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony.
I'm actually quite happy he let me know that. Nothing. What just? That's awesome. Nothing killed, nothing hit him. What just happened?
Oh, no, it's
well, I'm here.
All right.
Tell me what to shoot and how much I'm getting paid.
All the different characters have their own. Right on. Digging the beard. It's Chris when he would claptrap one. Because he goes like, oh god, I'm claptrapping him.
I understand. Help! Lots of help! I got no idea who these assholes are. Oh, yo, he looks young. Is he?
Years before.
But he's like 30 something when he's in Borderlands 2. He's got to be like 20, 25, to at least 26.
Well, he still does have a couple of wrinkles.
Yeah.
What do you think of him so far, then?
I've just watched him have his ass handed to him. I really can't make an assumption on someone by. Oh. Zarpadon. Zarpadon! Surrender before it is too late. Right, let's try this again. Oh, for fuck's sake, it splits the bullet. No, he's not. Not enjoying the bullet splitting.
What about the brain splitting game?
Whoa, what?
Yeah. I'm trying to...
Yeah, that looks pretty sweet. Oh, you're still here.
Yeah.
God, I'm such a badass. Catch. Catch my bullets. What? Where am I? Am I dead? Dead. Oh, you know it. Come on. Just go to that sweet goodnight. Hello. Get off. Fuck off. Where was that? Nope, but I'll sell it. Oh, hello. Pistol whip!
Claptrap one is amazing. He just gets like the core of his hand and just goes.
Jabs him in the face.
Yeah.
Hold on, another gun.
I actually named it Claptrap Foo. That's what the montages episode that's called. Claptrap Foo. You want to wait? So yeah, this will be coming after your montage group. I'll do the montage. I probably upload it.
Yeah, don't mind me. Just the guy who hired ya. Sorry, am I being passive aggressive? My bad.
No, I'm sure you've got a
lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over
here and try to can you? That's a shame.
I was expecting something. Of it. I could have.
I don't know. He seems still a bit dicky.
Yay, leveled up.
Yay, and I have to wait even though it's like it's already rewarded me for playing the last game and it's still like right, you have still got no fucking clue what you're doing, do you? Oh, I thought I got oh dear.
Actually, notifications are on.
These crazy bastards attacked Helio station right after us.
Should I switch them off or aren't there achievements to get?
Yes.
Leave them on.
Guys, if we can drive them off.
Yeah, we'll leave them on. Just hope that no one minds it then, shall we?
They shouldn't.
All right, looks like you got a shield.
Yay, shield.
Really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
I'm trying to look at the schematic.
Helios defense systems are being jammed.
Yay.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
No, because that's like Elpis is...
Kill the turret!
Okay. What the fuck? Game!
I'm trying to kill things.
Gets better and better.
Hello.
All right, Plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
He looks different though, doesn't he?
He looks very young.
It's because of...
Very.
Have I told you about him, the way he looks?
He leads these jackasses,
what?
I think. I don't know.
In the second game?
Yeah,
he's got like the weird Vault Hunter symbol. Yeah. Like scorched into his face.
You want me to go?
No, I'm good. Ben, no.
Alright,
let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
It's weird though. Hopefully we'll be able to find out what happens to him.
Oh, hello. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, son of a taint.
Wait. Is that a Hyperion gunship or gunner?
Hey, it's that colonel! Execute not plan, sure. Shoot that chick in the head!
Hello.
Okay, someone's been playing with Iridium. That's almost like Roland's as commander of the Lost Legion. Oh, the fuck?
Yeah.
Yo, that's a guardian of the vault!
This seems really creepy.
That's a guardian of the vault.
What game do you see them in then?
That's been rumoured since Borderlands 2. They found files for it in the shift codes. Not the shift codes. In the coding and shit.
Yeah. Well, it's obviously in reality then.
Oh, perfect.
So there's a vault.
Yeah.
Gotta find another way out the station.
What was that alien looking thing?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Oh, this is loud.
Yo, this is actually an echo on Borderlands 2.
One of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to
observe Pandora and nothing more. I know this echo. If there are any damages to the Helios space station, I will
personally... Sir, we're losing connection. Sorry. Yes.
What?
I called an asshole because I thought I'd hung up.
My bad.
We'll speak again, John.
Ooh, John.
Friggin' jamming signal is somewhere
down.
It's
Jack, isn't it?
Rock, messing up all the cool
well, obviously his real name's John.
Oh, I can shoot that thing.
Kill it. Kill it with fire.
Kill it. Kill it with fire.
Son of a...
I'm so glad you said that.
Yeah! Crash and burn. Well, that was well-timed.
The hell's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it's Jack. Who the fuck's John?
That's probably what his name used to be. It's like people with the name James, they get called Jim.
No, I don't.
Medic!
People did.
No.
You did.
You jerk asses!
Are you staying away? Go on, you piss off back to your airport. You dick. Is that racist? I don't think I can be racist to a plane. I actually hoped he just fell off the edge. A part of me was like, oh my god. Punch him, because...
I'm really interested to see your ability. Because I haven't seen it yet.
Hand cannon? Ah, it's a shame.
And us, if we don't move it.
Oh.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
I want to keep that.
I don't think you can sell it.
Oh, okay.
I don't think
what did I just... Laser canister shells. Oh, I completely forgot they added that.
Lasers and cryo weapons.
Cryo weapons. I'm pretty sure cryo weapons have been here before.
No, they, like...
Corrosive.
No, they freeze.